The disgruntled residents gathered at Nandugett Town Council, accusing the Moroto LC5 chairperson and armed security forces for invading their kraals and forcefully driving away their animals. Residents have demanded for explanation as to why their cows were impounded.
They went as far as getting the cows of innocent people. Now, these old people, are they, can they really go to raid?
From Namus, each person one cow. They impounded from Kaloe, two per person, per herd of cattle. They impounded from Nadunge, from Lokeriaut, some person five, another one eight, another one ten. Then umbrella tree. Those are all the protected.
The incident comes at a time when residents of Lotisan and Nadugett sub-counties lost over 50 cows a night before to suspected Karamajong warriors.
Friday, there was a raid which took place at Umbrella Tree Detach, where there is a protected kraal and Nadugett protected kraal. In Umbrella, 46 cows were stolen. Were taken by the GA, and also the same day, and the five cows were taken by the raiders from Napak, from the detached protected kraal of Nadunget. But now, the same day as people were trying, the soldiers to go and follow the footmarks, the tracking. But now the soldiers could not follow the tracking. Instead, they started impounding people's cows.
The angry residents who feel neglected have asked the government to provide answers and solutions to the situation at hand.
Right now, we are like, we don't have any leader standing now. We are just in dilemma. We are left just to float like that. What are we doing? Uganda, look for us. Uganda, fight for us.
Chairman 5, the LOC5 of Moroto, always is not with other leaders. He's not with other councillors. He's not with other LOC3s. And he's working alone. Isolation, he doesn't work with other leaders.
The deputy resident commissioner has asked security forces to return animals belonging to residents to ease the tension.
To demonstrate. People wanted to stop people on their way. People wanted to start long ago things. People wanted to start fighting on their way. For sure, for sure. Museven, your councillors, your MPs, please turn and bring the eyes to Karamoja. Karamoja now is a place of no peace.
I call the IO to release those animals immediately, because if the animals enter to the kraal of the Turkana and then they recover from those kraals, then these people here remain innocent. Because what we had agreed the other time in the security committee meeting, we had agreed that the animals can only be impounded if the exhibit is there.
The recent security committee in Moroto district took a resolution that cows will be impounded from a particular area if footmarks of cows end up in that area. Agnes Najuma for the news.